Lord have mercy. Okay, all right, let's do some ballets. So let's start with the reverence. First position, facing en face. Let me get my music pulled up. Okay. And. Seven. Eight. And tendu. And a curtsy. And tendu. Open. Curtsy. Emma and Maddie, you're in a new place. Where are you? Are you at your house still?
No, we're at our grandparents. We're in El Paso.
Got it. I was like, that's a new room. I haven't seen you in that room. Okay. All right. So pliés. Let's do two grand pliés and two relevés on half toe in first, second, fourth, and fifth positions, each on four beats. So grand plié one, two, coming up three, four, grand five, six, seven, eight, rising one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Same thing in second, same thing in fourth, same thing in fifth. Cross the ankles, find a balance in fifth position. Yes, no, maybe so. I guess Hannah decided to pop off. Okay. All right. Oh, wait, Claire, come, darling. Did Lauren share with you that you looked beautiful in her senior piece? I watched it, and it was so funny because me and Laura Gutierrez were talking, and we were talking about you guys, and she goes, oh my gosh, when I first watched Lauren's thing, I thought Lauren's dancing in her own senior piece, and then I realized it was her sister, and I thought, oh my God, they're twins. I was like, yes, I know. They do look very much alike. It took me a second too, because it starts off, I think, with you facing the other way. And then as soon as you turned around, like from the back, I was like, oh, Lauren's dancing. Okay, okay. And then I was like, nope, Claire. That's definitely Claire. So good. All right, let's do pliés. Sorry, I had to say that. I just remembered. And. Seven and eight. You have grand plié one and two. Two grand pliés, daily. And up, seven grand and six. Now rising up half toe, four beats. Rise up, rise up. Fifth. Try and find a little balance here. Again and rise. Second position and front. Five and six and seven. And rising up out. Lift up. Again and up. And fourth position. Posture in fourth and fifth. for a lot of us, that's where we tend to lean forward. So make sure you keep your shoulders over your hips and your hips facing forward, okay? And then especially for my older girls, but for everyone, when we do that little releve on half toe, take your hand off the bar. Try and catch balance every single time. Yeah? Here we go. Each on one beat, four batmatandus back with the left foot, each on one beat, two batmatandus to the side with the right foot, each on one beat, and on two beats, one batmatandu and demi-plie. Repeat the two batmatandus to the side and the one demi-plie, then repeat the whole combination in the reverse direction, starting with the right foot back, three batmatandus jetés front, each on a half beat, repeat once more and continue the same to the side, to the back, and to the side. So that is four, right? Yes. So, fifth position, you have seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four. Back one, and two, and three, and four. Side one, and two, and plie stretch. A back and a front, and a plie back. You have back, two, three, four, and front, two, three, four. And side, and two, and plie, stretch, and front, and back, and plie, jetés. Whoop, falling, sorry. Oh, one, two, three. Oh, sorry, again, one, two, three. Side, one, two, three, and one, two, three. To the back, one, two, three, and one, two, three. Side, one, two, three, and one, two, three. Rise up. Passe balance, stay, and come down to finish. Yes, no, maybe? Good, all right, here we go, guys. And let's try this one. And seven, eight, two, three, to the back, one, to the side, close front, close back, plie stretch, close back, front, plie stretch, to the back, front, And finish. Good. Yeah, pretty good. So what I want you to do is throughout your exercise, think about, am I preparing myself fully for my balance? Yeah, I think sometimes when we do the exercise, we don't think about the balance. We just think about what our leg is doing. We don't think about, am I preparing my torso, my center, all of that for my balance? Yes, and then when you get to the balance, you're like, oh yeah, I gotta like stand up straight and I gotta do all the things. Yeah, you gotta do that during your exercise so that you don't have to think about it when it comes time for the passe. Do we understand? Yeah? Let's try it to the left. Front is front, back is back. I also found a notebook that says that in it. And side is side, side is side, side is side, side is side. Not even joking. That was my ballet notebook from Mr. Petrov. So front is front, back is back. Be really clear about it, okay? Don't let it go Alice Sebesky, okay? Yeah. Here we go. You're a little bit like not this back badly swayed, but a little bit. And so you need to think about ironing out that low back and then also turn out on both sides. So push the knee back and rotate more on the standing leg. So feel like you're locking your turnout into place. Push down, lift up, push down, lift up, push down, lift up. That's better. Yeah. And just keep your weight center. That was better. Yeah, because don't you feel, Maddie, like you're twisting into the bar or into your that thing every time you take your hand off? It looked like every time you took your hand off, you like would twist in. Truth or no? Kind of, yeah. Because when you're twisting in, that means you're not holding your turnout on both sides. And then you want to scoop and lift. There you go, that's better. Emma, higher releve. Yeah, your releve is like, it looks like you're wearing 1-inch heels, girl. Come on. Lady Gaga heels. Harper wears higher heels than that. Good, better. Good, good, good. Okay. All right, let's move on. That was right and left side, right? Yes. Okay, moving on. Rond de Jean Mater on 2 introductory chords preparation on day or. You have 8 rond de jambes, a terre, each on 1 beat in the last 45 degrees front. On 2 beats, carry the working leg to the side. On 2 beats to the back, 2 beats side, 2 beats front. 8 en dedans. Repeat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you have trace a half circle en dedans, en dehors. Port de bras in deep plie, bending the body. Yeah? So you have 7. And 8, you have 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, to the front, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, repeat 8, finish back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quarter bra all the way down and back. Quarter bra back and finish in fifth. Yes, no, maybe? Yeah, kind of. Great. Awesome. Let's do it. And. Prepare. 7, 8. You have. And 1. Hi, Abigail. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To the front. Carry side. Lift up long and tall. Rotate the leg at the hip joint. 2 beats in each position. 2 beats to carry side. Lift up. Drop your hip bone up. To the front. 3, 1. And 2. And 3, 4, and 5. Stop looking down, Claire. That floor is not that interesting. To the back. 1, carry side. 2, arm in second, Allie. Get your arm up. Carry in front. Now side. And back. Plie on your standing leg. Half circle, 1. And 2, take your time, 3, and 4, to the back, knee over your toe, 6, 7, porte au bras, all the way down, 1, and 2, coming up, 3, 4, porte au bras back, 5, 6, and finish. Anna, that was a really pretty porte au bras back. Will you plie on your standing leg though? Yeah, there you go. Now release your head a little bit. So don't let your head like fall off your neck, but stretch. That's better. Good. Okay, good. Good, good, good. All right, let's do left side. Abigail, are you there? Oh, you are. Hi.
Hi, sorry I was late to class. I had a little bit of an emergency where I had to do something really fast, so I couldn't be here.
You're fine. Thanks for joining us now. How's your arm?
It's okay. It's still really hurting, but.
Thanks. Y'all are like so breakable.
Is this Emily?
Yes.
My foot hurts, so I'm gonna go.
Okay, Paula, I'm so sorry. Feel better, okay? Speaking of broken. Thanks for coming, though. Well, they're all breaking. All right, let's do left side, Rhonda Jams. Claire, stop looking at the ground before I come over to your house and bop you on your head. Go ahead, Lauren. Bop her right on the forehead. I mean, gently. Don't, you know, like little bunny foo-foo, scooping up the field mice, bopping them on the head. That's what I do. I'm little bunny foo-foo, and you are my field mice. Yes? When you do goofy things, you get bopped. Okay. Allie, do you know the combination? Are you okay? Okay. All right. I didn't know your full name was Alexandria. I love that. That's, you know, that's my best friend's name. Well, it's Alexandra, not Alexandria. But anyways. All right. Here we go. Bryn's doing a shimmy. Here we go. Left side. Prepare and open. We have and 1, 2. Eyes up. How long and tall can you be? And left. And 7. Front 1. Side and back. Lifting up, turn out, lift standing side, Delaney, as you rotate, good, front, 3, and 1, and 2, and 3, and around, Front, now would be a good time too. you to check your balance. Can you stand on your leg while you move it? 7, 8, plie, 1. Around half circle first, Maddie. Ooh, I liked that move though. And around 6 and 7. Here you go. And quarter rock, leg back, leg seat. 2, 3. 4, quarter raw back, lift up to go back, and open to finish, and you guys. Good, that was better, it's getting a lot better. Fondue's at 45 and frappes. So on 2 beats, fondue front. On 2 beats, plie, releve with a demi-rond ande or to second position. On 2 beats, fondue side. On 2 beats, plie, releve with a demi-rond ande or to the back. Continue the same in the reverse direction with demi-rond ande dans. Then the frappes, 4 front, 4 side, 4 back, 4 front, each on 1 beat. Double frappes, you have double front, double side, double back, double side, 4 side, doubles, double side, double side, double side, double side. On 2 beats, bring the working leg down in 5th position back. Demi plie, make a half turn on half go away from the bar. On 2 beats, pose a passe back. Point tendu on the floor in plie. On 2 beats, susu in 5th position, half toe. And then on 2 beats, pose écarté to the front in plie, point tendu on the floor. Got it? And you remember this, guys? I'm going to do it with my thing is flat. So you have 1, 2. Let's keep our arm in second, sorry. Fondue up, plie, carry side. Fondue side, plie, carry back. Fondue back, plie, carry side. Fondue side, plie, carry front. 4 frappes front. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Side and 2 and 3 and 4. Back and 2, 3 and 4, double front and 2 and 3 and 4. Double front, double side, double back, double side, double side, double side, double side, double side. Then you have plie close back. You're going to turn away from the bar. A fasse back, plie, point tendu on the floor. Susu, écarté front, point tendu on the floor. Then finish. In fifth. Yes, no, maybe so. We good? Yes? Okay. All right. Anna. Here we go. Pull up, be ready. 6. Here you go. Fondue front, fondue plie side, fondue side, plie carry back, fondue back, plie carry side, fondue side, plie carry front. You have frappe. Knee back, you guys, side, side, lift up, standing side, and back, knee back. 3, 4, double front, 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 double side, double back, double side. Double side, double side, double side, plie back, turn around, pose back, susu, écarté. Ooh, that's the part of the rough part. Okay. Hi, Chihuahuas. Let's go over the ending, because that was all kinds of improv. That was interesting to watch. So maybe I'll do it this way so you guys can see better. So after I do my last doubles, double, plie close back. I'm gonna turn away from the bar to find a fasse back, which means my hips are slightly facing in diagonally to my bar, and my arms in preparatory. Then I'm gonna squeeze up to susu, 5th position half toe. And then point tendu on the ground, écarté to the front, and then finish flat. Is that helpful? Yes? Okay. That was rough. We've had this conversation. You guys have to know your body positions. Don't worry. You're going to know them. Especially if you get more of me, you're going to know them. I'm going to make sure. Here we go. Much more clear. Thank you. That makes me happy. Rond de jambe on layer. We're going to skip petite bum, I think, today. Yeah, because that's pretty easy. Okay. Six rond de jambe on layer, each on one beat. On two beats, bring the working leg in fifth position front. In four measures, développé en écarté back. So one, two, three, four, lower, five, six, prepare, seven, eight. One and two and three and four and five and six, close back, seven, eight, écarté front, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes, so you have seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, close front, seven, eight, écarté back, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes? So my arm is in, when I do the écarté, my arm is up in fifth. Yes? But the rest of the time it's in second. For the rond de jambes on l'air. Yes. And écarté back, my head is over my inside shoulder. Écarté front, my hand, head is looking into my arm. Okay? Yeah? Okay. Good luck, buttercups. Here we go. I'm going to be kind and give you a faster tempo. Let's try this one. Here you have one, two, three, four, five, six, close front, here you go, double pay, two, three, four, five, six, turn to prepare, and one, two, lifting up, five, six, close back, écarté front. What do you have on top of your head? Like, what should you have on top of your head? When your arm is up, what do I say? What is it?
Ultimate Grand Supreme?
Yeah. Is an Ultimate Grand Supreme crown this big? No. How big is it? Okay. Now go back over there. Just stand in fifth and put your arm on top of your head. And yeah. Okay. But push your shoulder down and show me a long neck. Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes! Now do your écarté front and show me that same arm with your shoulder down, lifting up. Oh my gosh, you look 80 times taller. Like so many times taller. Like this is the thing. Not everybody is super long. Not everybody is. Not everybody has legs up to her eyeballs like Riley. Riley has got legs coming out of her eyebrows. I mean, she's got the longest legs ever. Yeah, same thing with Miss Gabby. Where'd she go? I think she just, nope, there she is. Yep, your legs are also really long. Yeah, now I would say Jaylee has long legs for her body, but she is a petite person, right? She's more like pocket-sized. Yes? Doesn't matter who has length or how tall you are. You always want to appear longer and taller. And you do not appear longer and taller by doing this jam. Yeah? You always want to lengthen up. Yes? Yeah, long neck like a giraffe. Got it? Got it. Gabby, what are you doing? She said, oh, she caught me. Yeah, I can still see you, weirdo. Here we go. Let's do left side. Longer and taller. 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Close front. Devil and hay. Karate back. Long and tall. There it is, Delaney. Prepare. 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Close back. Hey, karate front. How long and tall can you be? Okay, Jaylee, it's a little hard to tell because when we just have a chair and not a bar, like a full long bar, it's a little harder. But I think you are turning, your angle is too, you're overshooting your angle in your écarté. So don't turn so much. So it should be more like a K coming off of your chair. So like two angles like this as opposed to like that. Does that make sense? My little hands, yeah. Okay, because when we get back in the studio and we're working on it in the studio, we'll talk about that line coming off the bar. But what it feels like is that your leg is like more in front of you instead of to the side. So you want things stretching outward that way, okay? So we'll look on that in the studio when it's a little easier to show with the bar. Okay, please take a second and stretch your bodies and we're gonna do développés. There you You have 4 beats to développé front, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 beats to carry side. That's a whole 4 beats. Don't rush it. Don't go 1, 2. That whole 4 beats, 5, 6, 7, 8. Carry it to the back, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold it there, 5, 6. Lower, or no, lies. So lower, 5, 6. Yeah, 5, 6. You lower down 5, 6. You chaunter to the side 7. You close 5th front on 8 to repeat it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lower 5, 6. Chaunter 7. Close back 8. So you can do the back. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lower 5, 6. Chaunter 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lower 5, 6, 7. Close front 8. The end. Yes? Okay. Turn out. I want to be able to serve hot tea off your heel. Was it this class that I talked about? I don't want the tea. I want to serve the tea. Yes? No? No mom jokes? No? Okay. Cool. Bryn's like, yeah, you're cool, Miss Emily. It's fine. You're a weirdo. We all know. It's fine. All right. So développé, I want you to turn out when you développé front. So what tends to happen is when we're in passé, we anticipate the leg coming forward and we actually bring the knee forward. And then when we get out there, we turn out. Yes, Anna, that's exactly right. So as you développé, you want to think of the knee dropping and that heel presenting forward. Like I'm going to come put a cup of tea on a saucer on your heel and serve it to the Queen of England. Okay? Don't spill that tea on that old lady. She will die. And she's the queen. Abigail's laughing. Some of y'all still think I'm funny. I can't wait till I actually can hear you guys fake laugh in class again. All right, here we go. I miss that. I miss it when you guys placate to me. I miss it. All right. And 7 and 8. You have développé front. 1, 2, knee back. 3, 4, side 6. Shape your arm, drop your hip alley. Nope, you're Russian noodle. To the back. 1, 2. Lower 5, 6. Tendu side 7. Everyone think knee back in passe right here. Open the knee. Knee back. Then knee back as you present forward. Better carry side 6. Straighten your standing leg, Lauren. Push down into the ground. Yes. Up and back. 2, 3. Square your chest front, Riley. Chest forward. There you go. Lower down, tendu. Side, close back. Andre Dom. Back 1, 2. Open 3, 4. Carry side. Chest up, you guys. Rotate. 7. Standing side. And a lift, lift, lift. Good. Turn it out. 2. Nice turnout, Malaya. Good. Lower 5, 6. Time to side 7 and 8 and 1, 2. Knee back, développé and arabesque. Nice, Lexi. Lift and turn out. Standing up tall and three in front. 2. Turn out a little more for me, Delaney. Drop that hip. Yes! Oh! Yes, Delaney, I'm gonna come bop you. That was it. Do you understand that? Your hip was up just a little bit, and so your leg couldn't really drop and rotate because your pelvis was up. So when we drop in that hip, and did it feel like you were sitting on your, like sitting in your hip though, on your standing side? Yeah, that's when... I think that's why you guys lift those hips up, because you think, oh, I have to pull up. And you don't realize that you're over pulling up sometimes. Yeah? Okay. All right, let's do left side. Here we go. And 7. Carry side 5, 6, 7, 8, and arabesque. hi, Maddie. Hey, Leg. Now keep it that high to the side. Turn it out. Come on, come on, come on. Turn it out, turn it out, turn it out. Lift up, up, up. Now even higher to the front, Maddie. Come on. If you're going to have your leg that high to the back, Maddie, you got to keep it that high all the way around. Yeah? It's good. It's a lot better, you guys. Can you say hi? Can you blow a kiss? Can you blow my kiss? Look, it's Bryn. You've seen Bryn a few times. Can you blow a kiss? No, he's grumpy. Okay, he's grumpy. He didn't want to go be with them. Oh, it's okay, Lydia. I didn't know if you had come back from the bathroom, so I just didn't ask. Yeah, he was not happy with dad and sister. He was throwing a fit. Okay, let's just do grandmamas really quick, then we'll finish to the front. One and two and three and four and a side and two and three and four to the back and two and three and four, side two, three, four, and then we'll be done. Okay? Do the other side right away. Each on one beat, so and fifth, then fifth, then fifth. It's gonna be quick for some of you, but we have 1 minute left and it might cut off. So if that's so, just do your grandmamas. And. Playing with the mouse. Good job. Here, I'll play with that. I'm proud of you. You guys did good today. I will hopefully see you guys soonish in the studio. I don't know exactly when the plan is for me to start coming into the studio, but hopefully